Listen up, bitches. If you want the dopest beats, the flyest mixes, and non-stop music action, then make sure you tune in to DJ Brisk every Sunday night on Next Generation Radio.
The only way to enjoy a freshly brewed cup of tea and a crumpet.
Right. Facebook can do one. I'm going to invest in a personal, like a streaming server that streams to Facebook and doesn't rely on their stuff. I've had enough. This has to work. So welcome back. Sending this to all my personal friends. It's not going to go on my fan page. I will share it later. I've had a gutful tonight. You know, I spent 2 days setting all this up. And it doesn't work. Thanks, Facebook. Cheers, mate. Nothing but technical hassle tonight, peeps, but we will prevail. Even if it's not on the bigger platform with the bigger audience, you're going to get some music either way. I'm determined. The Brisk selection every Sunday. I want to play some music and I will play some music, so screw you, Facebook. So my apologies, technical glitches in the house. However, my hardware and my setup is looking the best it's ever looked. So I'm happy with that, very proud. Spent a lot of money on getting this shit sorted. Big shout Jax, big up Sue, big shout Natalie. Natalie, you need to make your old man listen and educate him, okay? Big shout Andrew, big up Mark. Big shout Craig, big up Lee. Big shout out to Shane, Sydney in the area, come on. That's right, James, you can't keep a good man down. Determined to give you a second hour. I will share this on the fan page after the event. But seriously, I need to invest in a personal streaming server. Because I'm over all this bullshit. Big up Mackie, just joined us. I've got plenty of tunes left. Including this one. Somebody say yeah. Diddy Tech on Remix Duties, loving it. Big shout, Carl, how you going, my friend? Big shout out Sue, big up Paul. Perhaps. Yes, James, persistent is the key, you know that. You leave the solid persistence even. The open waters, the sounds getting louder and the kicks are getting harder. Battle to storm, lightning and thunder. We keep on rising by the ship, coach under. I'm getting louder. The sounds getting louder.
Thousands of souls extinguished by the push of a button. Today, we show the world our true strength. Perhaps it will give you some as well. This is only the beginning.
The sounds getting louder and the kicks are getting harder. We battle two storms, lightning and thunder. We keep on rising while the ship goes under.
Go.
we show the world our true strength.
Deep down low, the Brisk selection every Sunday when it works. Crew, we're going in. Check it. Loving it. My apologies for all the stream crashes.
It's just under discussion.
Oh, it's just one of those things, you know what I mean?
Sabrina.
Big shout, Stefan. Big up, Andy. Big up, James. Plenty of tunes for you. 1 hour left. I say an hour, 45 minutes. That will make an hour. Facebook is not enjoying me going live on my fan page. It just can't handle the heat. So here we are on my personal page. But ain't it good? We got some beats, we got some friends. It's all good. That's what I'm talking about. Yes, Jax, big up. Glad you're enjoying it, man. Big shout, Steph. Doncaster, warehouse crew in the house. Yes, yes. We will have a Sunday session, vengeance. One way or another.
That's what you think this is about? Vengeance?
What else could it be?
I need 10 years for vengeance.
So next week I'm going to try a brand new bit of software.
I could have slaughtered you.
And it will work. I promise.
I could have slaughtered you. Anytime I wanted, Nick. Time I wanted, Nick.
When you see the bodies, you see the smoke. But the larger picture still eludes you.
Vengeance?
What else could it be?
Yes, going in, making up for lost time, eh? We got Brad, big shout Stephen, and James, no way, there's no expensive bonfire going on here. This equipment is the bollocks, it's just the internet that's crap. Welcome to Australia.
Outside life's great, but inside you're screaming.
Big shout MC Knight in the area. Big up Adrian from Melbourne. You're in tune with me, Brisk, on the Brisk Selection every Sunday.
But you really need to listen to me.
We love it like that. Yes, you know, we're rocking it tonight, taking things hard and fast. Check out my vocal effects. Woo.
You're screaming.
Yeah, come on, I reckon I've got a career as an MC. Check, check, one, two. What you gonna do? Big shout out Simon in the house. Pick up Andrew. Yes, Simon. I found all my dubs. I haven't played them yet. And I will, because I'm here every week, don't forget that. The problem is there's so much great new music and so many old school memories. It's like, God, I need to win the lottery so I can just stream every day and play all the classics and dig deep in the crates. There's so much fantastic music that wasn't really fully represented back in the day as well. And that's the thing that I've been learning since going back through the old school stuff. So many tunes, man. And music is amazing, eh? Well, where would we be without it? Let's be honest. Yes, yes. Big shout, Garrick.
Oh, man!
Simon, I'm not going to fucking sell you that dub plate. I am sorry, my friend. As much as it's worth it, what you're offering, it's a part of my musical history. I'm not going to sell anything else. Sorry, me old mate. However...
Remember...
I'm just gonna put some echo on my voice because it sounds trippy. Ben, Melbourne in the area. Yes, Garrick, my internet has been crap today. perfectly fine on the download, very, very bad on the upload. And that's where the streaming counts when you need it on the upload speed. So anyway, impromptu feed on my Facebook page.
Try to fuck with the master.
Try to fuck with the master. But yeah, just because everything wasn't working earlier on my fan page, so whatever.
Come on, motherfuckers!
Garrick, one of those Australian internet problem days. Loving this track, it's wicked. My goodness. Not sure what's going on with the interwebs. I've got really good speed. But sometimes it just drops out and there's something going on and I need to fix it and I will get to the bottom of it, promise.
Thank you. hugs, fucking hugs.
So yeah, 36 minutes in and we're holding. Going in with the hard beats. With me, Brisk, every Sunday. The Brisk selection, no less. Don't forget, we do it at 7 p.m. Brisbane time. 10 a.m. in the UK, and if you check my Facebook banner, everywhere in between.
Use your own style.
So yeah, give me some thumbs up and some hearts if you're feeling the vibes. I'd love to hear from you.
It's real rapey. We don't like rapey. Some people like rapey.
I prefer high pitch.
Yes, Kara. Mwah. Loving all the hearts. Let me know if you're enjoying it. Come on, don't be afraid to interact. You can press that like button and the hearts. Don't be gay. Or don't worry about being gay.
Because I can always make you rapey.
Oh.
Armageddon.
The end of the world.
Yes, going in hard. My apologies, this couldn't be on the fan page tonight.
It's coming to an end.
I'm really not sure what's going on with Facebook.
Question is,
but I'm seriously looking at a dedicated streaming server where I can do what I want. And you know what, Facebook?
We
love the interaction, that's the big thing.
On our terms.
But with my own server,
apocalypse.
We can do everything.
In 37 minutes, the last of the human settlement.
Could be fantastic, actually.
There will be no survival.
More news to follow. However, I do have some news for you. I just got transferred at work, so I'm going to be working different hours and shift patterns. Which will mean the occasional night shift. So, maybe once in every 6 weeks, you won't see me. I'm sure you can cope. But I just wanted to let you know in advance, because it gives me so many more days off to get involved in music and maybe do my production again. I could not turn that opportunity down.
There will be no survivors.
Going in. 15 minutes left, peeps. Gonna toughen it up a little bit. Big shout out. I was going to say Adrian, but I meant Andrew. Just joined up. It's that part of the show where we get rough and tough.
Yo, I guess we all change sometimes. Some for better, and some for worse.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you get me.
Loving it.
Come back in it like once I get my yeah, we run that. Jump over the track when you come back in it like yeah, I'm on that. All rise on the floor, catch a contact, get a mic.
You know we get hard, dirty and fast. Come on people, bring it. I want some comments down below if you're enjoying it. Tell me, I need to know.
Yeah. closer, wanna make sure my casket will.
Oh yeah, it's getting leery up in here. My goodness. Ridiculous tempo. I don't know where we are, probably around 220, 230. Back end of the show where it gets ridiculous. What can I tell you? Big shout out Jack, still staying with me. Big up Miranda in the house, so I'm sure it's a bit fast for CrossFit. Hope you're well, lady.
Souls that wanna make sure my cash is closed. Rap critics to say he's money cash holes. From the hood, stupid, what type of facts are those? If you grew up with holes in your sad toes, you celebrate the minute you was having dope. And 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 you was having dope.
Alrighty, one more. One more after this, that's me. Yeah!
Motherfucker!
That's what I'm talking about. Wicked cheese. Anyway, fucking around with the effects here. Don't worry about me, I'm just being a space curtain.
Sometimes it's really funny.
So anyway, just one of those things. Tonight, it didn't really go well. But I've got all this new kit, and I'm very excited for the future. Super excited for what you guys are going to be experiencing. Video mixing. Oh my God!
Think this is funny? Get out of the fucking car, you pint sack!
shit!
Winding it down. Last track from me. Sorry, tonight was so friggin' disjointed. It's upset me. Put a lot of effort in, you know. You can see. Have a look around. A lot of investment going into this live stream, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you appreciate it. Unlike some guy over on my live, on my Facebook fan page tonight. Oh my God, Brisk. You've got dropouts every week. How dare you? Actually, mate, how dare you? Jog on. Anyway. Moving on. Loving what I'm doing. I hope you enjoy my efforts. It's become a bit of a thing for me on Sundays.
Even though the dancing's done, don't worry because the night is young. Who cares where we go? We're ready for the afterglow. So
so no matter what, managed to get 2 hours in tonight. I was determined to do that. What a track. And that's me. I'm out of here. Until next week, people. Hopefully everything will work. And yeah, I'll give you the show that you deserve. Anyway, look at the spaceship. Look at the investment. I am loving this equipment. It's amazing. Hopefully you'll be with me next week. Same time, same place. 7 p.m. on the Facebook fan page. Facebook.com/DJ Brisk fan page.